Last week was not a good day for JJK fans. In terms of the episode, Gojo was sealed. Or it's going to be sealed. I'm not sure if it is going to happen, has happened. I don't know if we're even going to see it. But from what we've been told by, I don't know, somebody told Itadori something that Gojo was sealed right now. And we saw the process of it all. So I guess we have to check out this episode to see how it's going to go down. Is there any hope at all? We'll see. Please like this video to boost the algorithm. And let's get started. Oh my gosh, what? What is this computer? Oh, it's Mechamaru. It's turning on. It's its backup or something. Drop. Whoa. Yeah, I wouldn't trust it either. Yeah. It is Mechamaru. How is it, is he alive? Also, the animation looks so much better already. Or maybe it's just the colors, but I like it. Damn, this music. Yeah, that's right. Get to him. You saw that shit? Bro, Geto's moving. Geto heard that shit. That got to him. Mm-hmm. Just a little bit. Oh. Geto was stopping himself. This poser. Oh no. When they start smirking, it's all over. Damn. This music's intense. No! Yeah, give me more hope. No, maybe someone can help. But Gojo wants to go out in style. Of course, I mean that is Gojo for you. No, no, no. It is Gojover. You still want to use it? Isn't this enough for you? Damn. There's no more hope. Gojo's sealed. What are we gonna do? My god, her whole face is covered! Her whole face is covered! Like, what is she seeing? Like, what is that? What am I looking at? Yes. Okay. So he's dead. But he was able to detect somehow that Gojo was sealed and was able to give a message to Yuji. Insurance I left. Wow. Some insurance. You couldn't do the insurance before he got sealed? When the seal was being activated, maybe? Wait, that's so interesting. What are the other two locations? You sure him? He's not a snitch. What? Who? What? Who? Okay. You sure we should ignore it?
帳外にいるはずの補助監督とも繋がらない。
頼む。俺の指示に従ってくれ。俺のこの保険もすぐ消えてしまう。
All right, that's his final message.
Itadori は明治神宮前に戻り、地上から渋谷に向かってくれ。
Okay.
封印を術師戦隊に伝達。
You're the messenger.
の線路を抑えておいてほしい。だがまだ相手の出方がわからん。
臨機応変。
Okay.
ところで君の構成まだ凍結されていないね。
Yeah. I mean, if he's dead.
技術界も人間社会もひっくり返る。すまないが命がけで頼む。
それでもいいと思っていたんだが、最低だな、我ながら。
ねえねえ、僕は？
好きな方につけ。
チャレソン。
Of course.
メイメイだな。
Just random.
好きに動いていいよ。合わせるから。
オス。
But now that Gojo is sealed, I think it's very clear how urgent this is, because that's their biggest asset. What? Oh shit. Wait, look at them. Wait, what is he doing? What? Who are all those people? They were sealed? I thought nobody else could get sealed or something.Yeah? He believes in his students? Aww. I hope so. Gojo needs help. They have no idea, of course. Yeah, they do got a plan. They were shocked when, like, that prison seal or whatever was moving or whatever, but it doesn't seem like Gojo's gonna get out right now, so... Once you enter the situation, please exit the veil again. Who's Nita? Goodness. Oh gosh. No, get away.
Hey.
He doesn't detect that?
Hey.
I'm like, hey! Oh no!
Hey.
Oh, stop saying hey!
Hey!
I liked him. He was a dope person. Fuck, man. He's useful. Yes. Okay. Oh, so they gotta stay in here, okay. Maybe they can do something. Oh! Yup.
Itadori, いい news だ.
Eh?
Oh, but he heard it too, so it's good.
封印した五条、地下五階から動かせない。
なんで？
五条サトルだからだ。
That's right!
作るぞ。渋谷駅、各地下鉄路線の隣駅から。
Okay, we got a strat. All right, enters a veil. Jeez. Damn. No, we didn't. Nobody called for you.Gotta love Yuji. I'm so glad he's back. Oh shit. Oh, he's gonna tell? That's a scream. He heard him! You come on, Nanami. You hear him, right? Where is he? Oh! Fushiguro. He's calling for you, brother. You heard it. They heard it. Let's go. Plans are in order. It's very clear now how urgent this is. Let's go! Ooh, some people are gonna leave? Oh! Yeah, yeah. That's true. Oh! He's gonna be a traitor? The mediator.
やっぱ俺も虎杖殺したな。マジと何よ。ゴジョ悟の実物を見た感じ。ゴジョを封印した今、術師とジュレイはイーブン。スクナが復活すれば超優勢。ほぼ勝つってことでしょ。今の戦力でも勝つ時は勝つってことじゃん。虎杖殺しちゃう。Oh no!
Now that they have Gojo, now that Gojo is sealed, I mean, he's the strongest Jujutsu sorcerer of them all. Like, that's their biggest asset, and they lost it. Now that the villains have this, they could kind of get rid of Itadori, but, oh my gosh, things are changing. Wow. Oh! I mean, he got a point. Sukuna's not trying to, like, team up with you guys. He kind of made that clear. Sukuna goes on his own. Okay. Mahito runs differently. Okay. The choices. Sukuna gets revived, or we kill Itadori. I don't like either! Oh, and he wants to kill him too. Gosh! Everybody wants him to die! I don't! Gosh, he's already has an execution that's been delayed. Goodness. Oh yeah, whose side are you on? Okay. You're boring. Pick a side!
Yeah,
I could see that. Yeah? That is true. Yeah, he is on his way, you know. Oh. It's the girls. Oh. That's not Geto anymore. There's only a small amount of Geto in that body left, because we did see what he did. Will he? They heard you! You did your job! Success! Oh. I love them. Yes. It is. Gotta find a way.
Usakabe-san?
and Zen in special first grade? Who are they talking about? What? I don't know who this guy is. I mean, I think I've seen him like once or twice. But I don't really know him.
Omaera! Nimmu no mai ni koto no jūdai sa oshiete yaru. Daishite, Gojo-san ga inakunatte komaru 2 no koto. 1つ, Gojo-ke no shitte. Gojo-ke wa Gojo Satoru no wanban chimu.
I like his style.
1つ, Gojo-ke no shitte. Gojo-ke wa Gojo Satoru no wanban chimu.
Gojo-san
ga kikase teita.
融通国庫わがままで救われていた術師が数多くいる。イタドリ、お前もその一人なんじゃないか?すげえ。軽いな。True, true.
アワーバランスの崩壊。Yeah。ゴジョウサトルがいるからという理由でおとなしくしていた術師。Yup。群れたちが一斉に動き出す。Mhm。They were all scared of Gojo, but nothing's stopping them now。負けたらどうなる?少なくとも日本では人間の時代が終わるかもしれないです。
It will be replaced by curses. I see. All right. Now that you motivated them. Yeah, mission rescue Gojo. What? Who are these people? Who is this? They're humans, right? Oh my god, so Gojo has been sealed. Gojo has been officially sealed. I saw it with my own eyes this time. There's no more hope. Well, they're gonna go and save him. I think maybe possibly there's a possibility that we can possibly unseal him and he can get out. Because this is obviously very important. Gojo gotta survive and help out. We need Gojo! It's a huge issue. But now they've also... Oh gosh, there's so much... this they've let Itadori live and not because of Sukuna for so long, because that was almost like their plan B if Gojo wasn't sealed. But now that Gojo is sealed and they have such a huge asset that the Jujutsu sorcerers used to have, they can kind of do as they please because they already have Gojo now. Like, they can deal with other people, and so they're like, eh, let's make our choices. We could do one or the other. That's kind of crazy, because it's like, yeah, we could get more power. But then again, it's like, if we get Sukuna, like, Jogo made a point saying that, like, Sukuna is not really an ally to them. But it can, I guess, like, amplify or, I mean, I guess they do want, like, an Age of Curses, right? Which is part of why they're doing this, but at the end of the day, what Mahito was saying is what makes you a curse is, like, your desires, but he's also kind of, like, childlike, as we've mentioned. So, they have, like, a choice of what's gonna happen to Itadori. He's either gonna eventually die because his execution is delayed, so it's like, we all know he's gonna eventually die. Mahito or Choso is going to kill him, slash both of them, maybe, or... Jogo was going to feed him the fingers so that we could bring Sukuna. I don't like either. I just want Yuji to be himself. Like, let him be. I like him so much as a character. I like Itadori. I don't want anything to happen to him. And this is sad. I don't want this. Oh gosh. I don't like these choices. Why are they targeting him so much? I know why they're targeting him so much. I don't like it. The plan has happened, and they were successful in sealing Gojo, but they have, Gojo did manage to delay their escape, because they can't move the prison seal thing. So, I mean, that's good for the Jujutsu Sorcerers, maybe. We might be able to do something, but, I don't know. It's just not looking good. And then again, they all left. Like, Mahito left to go and try and find Itadori. But, like, Itadori is going to you guys, which is what Jogo was saying as well. So it's kind of funny. That was funny with it also. Maybe, like, the crew is going to manage to make it back and then not have to fight Mahito or Choso or whatever his name. Oh, we also saw Geto, like, a little bit. He had a little bit of power, but, like, clearly not enough. And Gojo saw it. So there was some of Geto still in that poser's body. But it's sad. It's just clearly not enough. Yeah, that's it. That's it for this episode. And it's something we gotta watch for next episode. If you want to continue seeing me on my journey, be sure to like this video to boost that algorithm. Thank you, guys. Melon out.